2003, we began a journey. That journey began a relationship between the people of St. Michael and the people of St. John the Baptist in Dopele, Haiti.
Now, relationships involve the exchange of gifts. So twice each year, we send several Michelonians to Dopele as our ambassadors. Their presence in the village tells the people that we all care about them. That gives them hope. The people who go to Dopele, for their part, get to experience the rich spirituality of the Haitian people as they go about their challenging daily lives. Relationships can also involve money, and here Michelonians have been very generous. For instance, every April, hundreds of our families sponsor a child in the St. John the Baptist school. These children get an education, and our hearts are touched by their smiling faces. Then again in September, the annual Haiti rummage sale is supported by hundreds of Michelonians as it raises money for projects in Dopele. The workers at the rummage sale may go home exhausted at the end of the sale, but they go home knowing that they have made a real difference in the lives of their brothers and sisters in Dopele. So you see, the Haiti Twinning Ministry is really about building bridges of relationship. We offer the people in Dopele hope. They offer us living examples of people who spend their lives totally dependent on God.
With our lives entwined in this way, we are blessed as we journey together toward God.
Excellent.